The premise of this story is about a blackout that happened and all energy was lost. So people are trying to reconnect because there are people that are lost, if you will, relatives, loved ones that they just can't find, and some are not here anymore. And so there's this never-ending search to just reconnect with those people. And there are a lot of things, a lot of perils that come along the way, which thus the name Revolution is kind of self-explanatory. It's going to be exciting. My character, Grace, has a very unique side. As I feel, there are a lot of layers to Grace, things that will be revealed. It's like an onion peeling back. You know, you peel back the layers, it's like, I think people will be amazed. The description of Grace when I was first introduced is a fiercely intelligent, strong woman. And fortunately, I feel that's the way I am in real life, I'd like to say. But there are things about Grace that are really going to help support the story. And reasons, you know, why the blackout happened. I think Grace knows more than she's letting on. Any project that J.J. Abrams is connected to, you just do it, period. I think this show will appeal to a worldwide audience simply because the theme of it is about the connection, the struggles, the things that people go through to do things that are meaningful for themselves in life, the connections, the human connections. I believe in the human race, and I believe in human interaction, you know, and people just really connecting. And I think this show has that element. And there are funny parts to it, because there are certain lines I've read that, and I like the humor. Jon Favreau has it, and also Eric Kripke. They have the funnies in there that aren't forced. And so it's, I think it's a pleasant attachment. I think that people will understand it and get it, and I hope that they support it.